Hey, it's Don from the Ron and Don Show on 97.3 KIRO FM. Anyway, hey, we're just June 15th. We got a great thing coming up. Thanks to Danny Wilson and his wife. You remember him, a phenomenal catcher for your Seattle Mariners. And also Edgar Martinez, Jay Buhner. Gary Payton's a basketball player. What's he doing playing softball? I don't know. Anyway, we're going to raise a lot of money for homeless kids. And so I'm here today because I haven't played softball in about 20 years. So I'm here with Sarah. Sarah brought her dad. Now, why is your dad here? Your dad's like this phenomenal softball coach, right?
Yeah, definitely. And he is my number one catcher.
All right, so anyway, Sarah works at the station, but then she's also like this phenom softball player. So she's going to give me some tips today on how to play softball. We're going to go down to Safeco Field. I'm going to stand at the plate, take a few whacks, and we got a couple other guys here in case I park it and hit a few out of the park. We got some guys here that are going to shag it. Right, Michael? You're going to do that?
Uh-huh. Gotcha.
All right, anyway, we'll see you down at home plate. Here with softball guru Sarah. She's from our promotions department. She's here. She has her sliding pants on, shoes. I didn't even bring my glove. I'm using Sarah's glove right now. Anyway, heel to toe. This is how we do it, right?
Yep.
And then we're down here in an athletic stance. That's what she's telling me. Athletic stance. Here we go, right?
Well, you want to see, like, you know, we can have
your
knees. You can
take side
to side.
Yep, side. All right.
Oh,
come on, fire it. If I let this baby go, probably 100, 110 miles an hour. If I let it go.
That's why you're not throwing it.
All right, let's hit.
Yeah.
All right, anyway, raise a lot of money June 15th. I think I got it down. And Sarah's pretty awesome, isn't she?
Yeah, she's great.
Anyway, thanks to Sarah. And thanks to everyone that had us out at Safeco Field today. We really appreciate it. All right, we'll see you June 15th.